the people of God who once loved him but no longer do, the people of God who are away from him, and tell them this is the season when God is calling you back to himself. Go tell them that he will put his spirit in you and you will be free from your drug addiction. Put his spirit in you and lift you out of your depression. That he will put his spirit in you and forgive you of your sins. That he will cause your shame to be removed. Go tell them hope is here again. There are people out there. There are people in here that they love the Lord, but they've been dried up in their soul. They feel disconnected and unconnected, and they're wondering, is their hope for their faith? And God is saying to some Ezekiels today, you go tell them hope is alive. You go let them know you can come back to God. You let them know that he will bring them back and they no longer have to be ashamed. Are you hearing me today?
What a wonderful name it is. What a